the smallmouth on the topwater skater walk by Rapala and Gold. Smallmouth. First fish of the day.
Hey, where are they? Here, can I put them in, put this in the water?
Yeah, I wouldn't right now.
Okay.
There you go. There he goes. It's right there.
I was just casting over here. Come on, Matt.
Some loons with their little baby. There's two loons and a little baby behind them.
Okay, I just caught a rock bass, I think.
Wait, would you guys eat this?
Would.
No. Stupid rock bass.
We're just bobber fishing on Gulp Alives.
No, that's a bite.
Watch this, backflip.
Oh!
Something's biting it.
Okay, Andrew has something on his bobber. What is it? Rocky. It's probably the same.
Probably like the same fish, dude.
No, it's a little tiny thing.
See ya.
Little midget. Alright, so this. Jesus. Here we go. Stop. Little freaks. Okay, so.
You gotta nip that down there.
Oh, yeah, look at Matt. Nice little. Just caught the smallest smallmouth I've ever caught on the Meps Aglia number 2.
Let me see this.
He went and took it. This thing's tiny. Had every single hook in his mouth. So I'm gonna let him go.
Hey, can you even see it?
Alright. He should be good to go. Alright. It's good.
Eagle.
Yeah.
And you can see better.
Hold on, Drew.
Can you zoom on that thing?
Yeah, it's zoomed in all the way right now. The bald eagle.
Go in the water.
Yeah. Hey guys, it's Andrew here. It's about 7:15. Decided to go out and do a little bit of early morning topwater. Got a couple bites over down by those boat houses, but didn't catch anything. It was the Rapala skitter pop, the one that I, or skitter walk, the one that I caught that smallie on. But I just threw out the perch Rapala that I have and caught this little rock bass. Kind of looks like a smallmouth. I just got those really red eyes. Whoops. But I'm going to take him off. He's freaking out.